But what kind of immortality is like this? You're completely trapped in this dark mountain valley.
Yeah, but if you live 1,000 or 10,000 years, then they'll invent the internet, and once they get that installed here, then it'd be great, so...
Yeah, you got Twitch.
Hello, this is Yahweasel, this is Legend of Sword and Fairy 5 Prequel, here with me is DC, say hello.
Hello!
And I've missed something, yay! Somewhere in here, there's something important. I'm hoping I don't have to talk to every person, because that's just a nuisance. But I can go up on this treehouse and... What? Oh my god, are you kidding me? It's that... When did this become a precision platforming game? Hey, it's more invisibility bugs!
Yes!
Hooray! I don't even know how that's said, and nor can I reproduce the characters, but I can recognize them through pure just pattern matching. Okay. Well, there's obviously nothing here. Let's hunt a bit. Where are we? 57.8%. I really thought we'd be over 60. I really thought we'd be over 60. It is an act of unmitigable insanity to stand in the middle of a store with this giant backpack on. It's like, I just want to make sure that I'm hunchbacked and then dead as early as possible. Like, I want to ruin my life. And the way I'm going to accomplish that is, while I'm just tending shop, I'll stand here with this giant thing strapped to my back. I'll be hunchbacked by the time I'm 22. Good job, friend. Bravo. You know, although it is essentially a rendering error, I kind of love this effect on the wall. This, like, shadow twitching about weirdly. It's very aesthetically pleasing, even though it is absolutely wrong in every sense of the word. Oh, we're here! Progress.
What else do you have to say?
16年, 外貌没有一丝改变, 你真的觉得这样好吗? 哥, 我希望大家都能恢复正常, 能够离开这里。
It's been 16 years, and your appearance hasn't changed at all. Do you really think that is good for you? Older brother, I really wish everyone can turn normal and leave here.
I will give you the gift of mortality.
Shut up. We are here and we don't turn old. We don't die. Many people asked for this from the fairies and they couldn't get it. And now we are just like gods. You should stop talking.
That was a 4-syllable meow. I'm impressed.
It's a long meow.
还有你们，这个村子不欢迎外人。我只让你们休息一夜，明早就给我滚出去。And
you, our village does not welcome you. You can only stay here for one night, and you should leave tomorrow morning.
I've already been here 2 nights. Sorry.
这位，出去。
This. Get out.
只有你才自欺欺人的说什么等同神仙。看看这村子的样子，那些黑雾像是仙气吗？看看你们的样子，说是变鬼还差不多。Only
you would lie to yourself and claim that you're the same as gods. Look at this village. Does this mist look like God's air? No, and look at yourselves. You're turning into ghosts.
You're exactly the same as 16 years ago. You're turning into ghosts very slowly.
小黑,
That's Blackie.
Yes. They're arguing again. What do we do? It's hard for us to intervene between their things.
Knock before transmuting through the door.
What's wrong?
小兰带了新的药回来，我想。
Little Orchid brought new medicine. I want to.
我们有山神的庇护，可以长生不老。吃什么药？
We are blessed by the mountain god and we can live forever. What medicine do you need?
无法长大，离开村子就会死，算什么庇护？
We cannot grow up, and we will die as soon as we leave the village. What kind of blessing is that?
Dun dun dun! The things that were obvious from the surrounding discussion, but they're all very slow and stupid. I skipped right then. The cat meowed a question. Cats can't meow interrogatively.
Brother, big brother Yuan, you are here at the right moment.
Meow ba. That better be booze!
Isn't this the medicine?
Sorry.
Isn't this the medicine that the Grass Valley, Master Grass Valley made to, for expelling demon air?
我这次在天下闻名的蜀山派见到了一位精通医术的草谷道长。他告诉我，16年前那场地震导致一些魔气泄露到人间。
I went to the famous Shu Mountain and saw a very saw a medical expert named Master Grass Valley. She told me that 16 years ago, the earthquake caused some demon air to be leaked into the human world.
Dun dun dun.
接触到魔气的人，有些会死，有些则会被魔气侵蚀，而使身体变得跟寻常人不一样。
Those human who came into contact with the demon air, some of them died, and some of them turned, changed, and become different from usual, normal human beings.
我以前找来的药都是寻常大夫开的，自然无法对付魔气。但这次不同，这药是蜀山高人所炼制，一定可以洗去魔气，让大家恢复正常。The
medicine I found before are given by usual doctors. Of course, they cannot deal with the demon air. But this time it's different. It's from the Shu Mountain, and they made a different medicine, and it must be able to wash away the demon air and make everyone normal.
This child is probably actually 170 years old, and so making him normal means making him a corpse.
Fairy medicine.
你干什么?
Older brother, what are you doing?
Just lock this away forever, or just make it magically float there, whichever.
你拿这种所谓的仙丹来，是想害了村里的人吗?
What Shu Mountain? I've never heard of it. And why do you bring this so-called fairy pills? Are you going to kill everyone in the village?
你闹够了，可以走了吧。
Is that all of your tantrum? Can you leave now?
你不可理喻，我是不会死心的。You
are unreasonable. I will never give up.
你还有什么事?
What else do you have?
为什么不肯让我吃药？以前小兰拿回来那么多次药，你从来没有这么反对过。
Why are you against me taking the medicine? Little Orchid brought back so many different kinds of medicine, you never objected to me taking them.
我灌了她那么多次，她才敢这么一再胡闹。I
spoiled her so many times, that's why she's so bold now.
能在山神的庇护下长生不老，是我们的幸运。
我不会再让他这么捣乱下去。
It's our fortune to be able to live in the blessing of the mountain god. I will not let her ruin it anymore.
贪环，刚活下来的时候，我确实很感谢山神大人。可是在这个不见天日的鬼地方过了这么多年了，我有时候真觉得，还不如当时就死了的好。
When we just survived, I was actually very grateful for the mountain god. But now we've lived in this ghost ghost town for so many years. Sometimes I feel that it's better for me to just die.
'Blackie does not agree.
小黑，我这样做真的是对的吗？
Blackie, am I doing the right thing?
、Why when there's clearly two sounds here, would they only use meow? They didn't have a cat purr sound to throw in there, huh?
元哥
Older brother Yuan
小兰，我不明白谭环他到底在想什么。他真的觉得我们这样活着是一种幸福？
Little Orchid, I cannot understand what the village chief wants. Does he really think that we're living happily?
The voice actor for the village chief is fantastic. This guy's voice actor seems kind of the wrong age, maybe?Like, he sounds like he's... that age is very confusing. He sounds like a teenager, but looks like he's maybe not supposed to be... I don't know. I'm just making words.
There are a few empty houses in the village entrance. We can rest there tonight.
Literally what I was looking for.
This place is dark. Watch your foot when you walk around.
Now's the time to warn us about that. Thanks. village entrance is this way. I've already stolen everything. Village entrance is not this way. Yes, it is. I've already stolen everything, so may as well just make progress.
Yeah, you've already made friends.
Yeah, I wonder what this looks like on the rock map. It obscures the actual village, so I'll have to see what it looks like on the rock map when I'm not over top of it, I guess. Paltry 73 hours of gameplay.
Sister Mu. Yep.
我家原本是五口人，爹、娘、哥哥，我小妹。这村里的人大半都姓穆，大家都认识。日子虽然说不上富裕，却过得很快乐。
My family used to have five people: my father, my mother, my older brother, me, and my little sister. Most people in the village are named.After the family name Mu, and everyone knows each other. Even though we're not rich, we are living a happy life.
可是十六年前那场大地震后，一切都没了。
But we lost everything after the earthquake 16 years ago.
那时发生了什么事儿？
What happened back then?
I guess he's the only one who hasn't been privy to the whole conversation, but like, please don't explain it. We know. We get it.
爹娘都去了。
Xiaho needs the explanation because he's just very stupid and hasn't put two and two together.
我的小妹也。
After the earthquake, many people died, and my parents are died, and what's worse,there is a disease going on after the earthquake, and many people caught the disease after the earthquake, including my little sister.
And it turns your hands gigantic.
那天，眼看小妹快要死了，可是不知从哪里飘来一阵黑雾。小妹碰到黑雾后，竟然坐了起来，还能叫我姐姐。
One day, I saw my little sister is about dying, but somehow there is a black mist that touched my little sister, and then she suddenly stood up and called me big sister.
谁知我们只高兴了两天，那雾就变得越来越薄，小妹也越来越虚弱。后来，终于去了。好些和小妹一样一度好起来的人。
However, the good news only lasted 2 days. That black mist became thinner and thinner, and my little sister became weaker and weaker and died eventually. And many people like my little sister, who were good for a few days, died afterwards.
Illusion Queen points out. I, of course, don't remember saying this, but when we first met Mu, she all called her big sister, and Mu said, it's been a while since someone called me that, and I just quipped ever since my entire family died, and oops, I was right. So, whatever else is true, she knows that the evil mist is still here and dangerous to people, and didn't tell us that. Like, what an absolute ass! Shao and Mr. Thanks are complete, like, they have never been exposed to it before, and now they have.
What an, I mean, not what? Entirely, right? Because her little sister got better when the mist touched her.
True.
So she's not sure. The village is turning into a ghost village, and most healthy people left the village. I was only 6 years old back then, and my older brother asked someone else to take me out of the village, and he lied to me that he will catch up to me much very soon.
后来听说把我送走后，哥哥就一个人进了山。
Instead, he left with his newborn daughter.
After sending me away, he walked into the mountain and asked the mountain god for help.And then?
我等了好久，哥哥始终没有来找我。十岁那年，我终于等不下去了，一个人找回村子来，却发现。
I waited for a long time, and my older brother didn't come to find me. When I was 10 years old, I went back to the village and found.
整个村子和雾音谷都笼罩在黑雾里，整天不见太阳。村里好多，好多我离开时已经奄奄一息的人，竟然都还活着。
This entire village was covered in black mist, and we cannot see the sun at all. And the village, in the village, many dying people now were alive.
都活着，那不是好事吗？
Alive? So that's good.
如果他们都已恢复健康，那自然是好事。但是看木姑娘兄长的形貌，竟然像是十二三岁的小少年，这之中恐怕。
If they're all healthy, of course that's a good thing. But look at her big brother. He looks like he's 12 or 13. I'm afraid something may have gone wrong.
从那场地震开始，哥哥就再没有长大过。不只是他，村里的人都还是十六年前的样子，就连小黑都跟我小时候没有什么两样。而且
，Everything since the earthquake, my older brother stopped growing up, and not just him, the entire village, everyone looks exactly the same as they looked 16 years ago. Even Blackie looked the same, and even on top of that.
我叫哥哥跟我一起搬到外面去住，他却说
，I invited my older brother to leave the village, but he said,
他向山神求来了这片黑雾，保住了大家的性命，只有留在这里才能受到山神的庇护。
他不会走的，也不会让别人跟我走。
He asked for the black mist from the mountain god to save everyone's life, and the only way to stay safe is to stay here. And being blessed by the mountain god, he will not leave, and he will not let anyone leave.
他还说，他们这是长生不死，叫我不要再来打扰他们。
He even said that they are now immortal, and I should not disturb them anymore.
I mean, it does seem that way. Does seem like that's true.
可是哪有长生不死是这样的呀？被困在这个又小又黑的山谷里，就算能活千年万年，过的日子还不是跟鬼一样？
But what kind of immortality is like this? You're completely trapped in this dark mountain valley.Even if you can live for thousands or 10,000 years, you're just living the life of a ghost.
Yeah, but if you live 1,000 or 10,000 years, then they'll invent the internet, and once they get that installed here, then it'll be great, so...
Yeah, you got Twitch.
说不定根本就是个冒牌货，想把我们生生困死在这里。
Who knows what kind of mountain god it is? Maybe it's just the fake mountain god, and he just wanted to trap us here.
一定要治好他们，让大家能到外面去过人过的日子。今天没说服他，明天我再去。就算是逼他，也要让他吃药。
I must cure them so that they can leave this village and live life like a human. And today I failed to convince them, but I must do that eventually.
The first time, none of them have had anything to say.
不好意思，我有些激动了。
Sorry, I'm a little bit emotional.
我出去走走，你们先休息吧。
I'll take a walk. You can rest first.
他这么失魂落魄的样子，还真让人看不习惯。
I'm not used to watching her being in such a...helpless state.
There's only one bed here anyway, so bye. Don't want to cramp your style.
闷得慌。
My heart is very, I can't translate that.
I suspect that translation or no, we all understand.
Yep.I'll take a walk too. 霞leaves party.
Oh, of course. Everybody yes, except Xiao yes. left the party, got it.
Yep, so he has the room to himself.
It's good, because there is only one bed. I assume this is would you like to make progress? Of course it is. And we can use the rock from here, so if I really want Xiao to just...like abandon this is、
Peace、
the、
out.
Worst thing any yeah this is the worst thing any human being can do like oh yeah things really suck here well bye I like Chu Mountain more so see ya guess y'all just live here now okay let's maybe not do that ooh spookyJust took a brief vacation there. I why would it give us this opportunity? There's nothing I can do alone as Xiao
for
this
side、
useful.
Quests.
Oh, of course, for side quests. I'm not doing side quests.
Blackie, return it to me.
For next time. Until then, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, tell me what you like best on this or any other video on my channel to help me make compilations. Cheers from Yahweasel.
Cheers.